Most new vehicles come with a cabin air filter. It keeps dust, pollen, mold spores, and other pollutants out of your vehicle's passenger compartment. Just like your furnace air filter at home, the cabin air filter in your vehicle gets filled up. When that happens, dust and other contaminants are able to get through and go inside your vehicle. The cabin air filter should be checked on schedule and replaced as needed. If you live in an area with a lot of dust, pollen, or other air pollution, you may need to change the filter more often. Cabin air filters are reasonably priced. However, where they are placed in the vehicle may require some time and labor to access. Some are reached from the engine compartment, others are accessed through the glove compartment or behind the dashboard. The cost of replacing your cabin air filter depends on where it's located in your vehicle. Replacing your cabin air filter not only restores clean air to your vehicle, it keeps contaminants from building up inside your heating and air conditioning ducts. Sometimes, the inside of your ducts accumulate moisture, allowing mold or mildew to grow there. This will give off an unpleasant, musty odor. It could even become a health hazard. Regularly changing your cabin air filter will help prevent this. If you have contamination in your ducts, your service center can clean and disinfect the system, restoring a fresh smell. Ask your service advisor if it's time to replace your cabin air filter and perhaps do a thorough ventilation duct cleaning service.